Northwest at 10. A little rougher than I want it, but it's okay. Stand by. My recent setback, I am excalling today. My Anderson fiber, carbon fiber shaft, which is 6 or 7 years old, is going in. Got the first target. That'll be gray matter. Nope, something else. Looks like it might be bling or something. Got a little blue thing on it. I don't know what it is. Cool, I'll take it. Two. Mid low. Got it, whatever it was. I take that back. Still in the hole. I know it sounds better now. Lower. Come out of there, baby. Yeah, we got it now, though. A penny. A fine one, too. Fine shape. Not spendable. It's low town here. Low, like I like. Sound, I mean. Junk. El Crapo. Finally got a little lower sound. Oh, it's a little buckthorn here. Another piece of gray matter, but a little one. Now here we got what I call a faint cone. Could be a little sinker. I got one scoop off it. Sounds better now. Because we got it now. I can hear it, so it might be a piece of gray matter. No, piece of wire. And here we got a nice low tone. Five meager cent. Our first coin of the day. 5 cent. Green. Of an interesting tone here. I don't know what it's going to be. Then we got it. Good. Mud. Gray mud. Lots of gray mud. There it is. I knew it was interesting by the sound. Nice nickel sound, low sound, pull tab sound. We might have it too, first scoop. Well, it's pretty too. Look at that. That's a nice find, isn't it? Another low sound. Oh, stainless nut. A lot of nuts in this place. Look. That's three. A baby one, this one, and that big old giant propeller one. How you making out, Mumbles, man?
Well, I got me a little silver ring. At least I think it's silver. It rings up like a dime.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, silver looks like. Tiffany, maybe.
What is that blue stuff on there for?
Like? Yeah. It was some color, it looks like.
Yeah, weird.
Yeah. I got a lump of gray matter and one nickel and a couple pennies.
I got a quarter.
Well, there's my nut. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 gray matters. Some 2 pennies, a nickel, some odds and ends. And this is the first thing I found. And I still don't know what it is. Okay. I won't see you later today and I won't see you tomorrow. I got 2 night gigs tomorrow. I'll get back to you on the Knox as what I find out. Stand by for the Mumbles Man. Mumbles Man's nut from this morning. This is a silver, I think he says mark 925 something ALE 50 or 60, I think he said. Pretty cool. Okay.